so easily hit you off the edge right now.
Voice sync. 1, 2, 3.
Well, so I want to hit you. I can't hit you from here.
You can't hit me at all. Haha.
Why not?
I turned off you hitting me for...
What?
For the intro, so I don't get physically assaulted.
Can you do the same for you, at least?
Wait, am I... I'm not even standing on a block.
Wait, hang on. Face that way. Just look that way and then hit something. You are officially floating on my screen.
Same with me.
What the hell?
I'm starting the video in 3, 2, 1. Right, hello. I am Jesus.
And he's floating.
I
can't hit. Turned off me pribs.
I am Jesus.
He's welcome, Jesus floating.
And I can go from... to part 2. Definitely part 2, not part 3 at all. No, no, no.
Yeah, definitely looked like we screwed up 2 other attempts at episode 2. One of them, the content corrupted or some shit. And then the other one, we just couldn't be bothered to keep going.
Right. No, no, it's because I ran out of storage.
This is true.
Yeah, hello, welcome.
See, I like this. They can see everything you're doing, but they can't see a thing that I'm bloody doing.
Record your fucking screen then, you bastard.
Oh, I don't want them to see anything I'm doing.
I want them to see things that you're doing. And then I can do that cool editing thing called multicam, and it looks all cool because I'm an epic gamer. And I know how to do that.
Epic gamer, bro. Yeah, okay, we don't. Your kind is not welcome here. Can you give me my privs back?
Oh yeah, I forgot to do that.
I can't get into me bloody house!
There you go, you should be able to now.
I can't open my door! Oh, you cheeky shit.
I may or may not have just went on a crusade.
You just killed half the bloody village.
No. Just a
wandering... No, seriously, Harrison, leave the villagers. They're actually quite useful.
Just a wandering trader.
Oh, okay. You know what? I'll take the wandering... You can kill the wandering trader. If I go back to the village and there is not a single villager there, I swear on my life. Okay, leave this villager. He's a farmer. There is also an armor smith around here somewhere. Do not kill him.
I don't even know where you are. I need to mute my mic audio temporarily and...
Yeah, why? What are you doing? Can they still hear me? I'm going crazy! Ghost Harrison is in my presence. My god, what have I done to deserve this torture? Can we just point someone out? In like the actual game, beds are 2 blocks, right? Sorry. So, in the actual game, like the physical object, they're 2 blocks. So when you place down a bed, it takes up a 1x2 block area, right?
Yes.
Yes. So whenever they take up that much room, notice how in like it takes 3 or it takes 3 sets of blocks to craft them.
Ooh,
or 2 yeah. Sets of 3.
Didn't think of that.
When it actually looks like it's a 1x2x1, it's actually a 1x2x3.
Oh damn.
Or a 1x3x2. Hang on, I gotta think this out. So if you think so 1, 2, 3.
Does what I'm doing make me a pillager?
1, 2, 3. I don't actually know what he's... What's he doing? Oh! Okay, Harrison, please tell me you didn't hit a villager.
No, I'm mugging the village.
How are you mugging the village?
Ramsacking.
How are you ramsacking the village?
Nicking a bed.
You're nicking a bed. No! Harrison, okay. Right. Hey, Stop killing the, actually, you know what, I don't give a shit about the sheep. My game is lagging.
Mine isn't, haha.
Well, lucky. Wait. Wait, can you finally do something with these tables? You know the spare tables, or like the fancy tables that they put in the village and pillage update?
Oh yeah, yeah, they're supposed to be adding a use for that, but they still haven't.
Yeah!
No clue fucking why, but they have.
Mojang, if you... The likelihood of you watching this is very slim. But if you are, explain, why haven't you added them? Give us something to do with them.
They should have some sort of use in the Nether update.
Why? Why? Yeah, why would you add a use for villager tables in the Nether update instead of the villager update? Like, that makes no fucking sense.
I know it makes no sense, but it makes more sense than not having a use at all.
This is true. Did you destroy half of a fucking farm?
All of a farm, thank you.
No, because there's still the water, the dirt is still here, it's just the wood around it is gone.
Oh yeah, if you're, yeah, yeah.
So you just got rid of it, like that?
Yeah. like I said, ransacking the village.
The things you do.
And in technical just... terms, ramsacking you.
How the fuck are you ramsacking me?
Because you live in a village.
No, I live outside of the village.
Okay, fair enough, but close enough.
I don't live anywhere near the village.
Oh, a notification. What can Apple do with the third gen
AirPods? What can Apple do? I'm nicking your chest. Because I can't be fucked to me. Did you go in and kill all the bloody cow?
No comment.
You evil bastard!
No comment.
I was gonna use them cows!
No comment.
Question that whatsoever.
Oh, horse!
Why stop killing the horse?
I'm not killing the horse!
I heard you kill a horse!
No.
Harrison, no. I can hear your Minecraft.
I would
you just murdered a horse.
I would never.
Harrison, I'm not deaf. Harrison.
Just to think that you think I would do such vulgar acts.
I don't need to think it, I heard it. Oi! Evil sod, get out of my house!
What do you mean, your house?
Some bloody villagers wandered out of the village and nicked in my bed! Bugger off!
I mean, oh, technically shit. Your house is in the village, I think.
No, it's within the parameters of the village.
Exactly,
like,
so it has full rights to go in there.
Hey, I do. Oh, you can go in there or I hit you again. Oi! What did I just say?
And now, suffering.
Uh-oh. Wait, the iron dude doesn't seem pissed off. I'll fucking eat. Oh, shit.
No, not bread. No.
Villagers have less health than I anticipated. He died.
Oh.
Yeah. Harrison, mute me mic. Me mother's phoning.
Haha. Funny thing is, I can still hear him. And I'm not gonna edit that out in post. So that's gonna be in. But he's gonna be really happy with me that I left that in. Oh no, he probably heard me saying that I'm leaving that in. Fuck. Right, I'm gonna turn that back up again so that I can actually hear it. There we go. There we go. You're lucky. Your mic is muted, aren't you?
Just can we sleep?
Oh yeah.
You know, funny enough,
normal humans sleep, Harrison. I'm not sure if you know that.
What do you mean? I've never heard of the thing. What is it?
It's this marvelous thing. You shut your eyes and dream.
Shut my eyes and breathe.
You fucking moron.
No, I didn't hear what you said properly, so...
Shut your eyes and dream!
Oh, that's what you said.
You
now I've got a composter.
You've got a did you scab a composter off the village?
Well, yeah, the one that
you scabbed a composter off the village!
I scabbed a bloody village!
Yeah, okay, fair enough. Look at this poor farmer! He's got bugger all!
He has an inventory, it's fine.
He hasn't got jack shit!
Something that's never gonna happen is the... No one's ever gonna hear just the walking. You're walking.
Can we just point someone out?
What?
The one thing no one's ever seen.
You're walking.
Oh, shut up. No, wait, something no one's ever actually seen is the inside of a villager's inventory.
Oh, yeah.
I wonder what it looks like. Are we both just thinking about what a villager's inventory would look like?
No, I'm just trying to find something.
I'm just trying to make something, but I can't remember what I was going to make. That was it, I was going to make something snazzy. I was going to make a house. No, I wasn't. I was going to build something useful. Torch, thank you. Hello.
Iron, that's the one.
Cobblestone, that's the one. I need another pickaxe soon. Or I just need to make a furnace and make myself some iron shit. Because I've got a fuck ton of iron.
And I need some stone.
Oh fuck, I forgot. I scabbed a blast furnace from the village. Why am I making a normal furnace when I can get a blast? Oh, shit, wow.
Just dump that in.
Okay, there you go, blast furnace. Oh, it'll keep me feet warm at night.
Yeah, right.
Sorry, there you go. I feel like that's one thing you should expect when you're recording with me. Ear rape.
No, that's something they expect from me, not you.
This is true.
Gosh!
Yeah, okay, ear rape.
Hang on, I need to turn up my gain so that I can make it better.
Harrison, can you hear me?
Gosh! Are you making a fucking...
Demons or some shit? Oh, eardrum's bleeding. Why?
I just realised how loud that would have been for the viewer.
Yeah, how loud it would have been for me. Harrison, do me a favour.
What?
Just mute my mic for a bit.
Hang on, it's not, there we go. Done. Why? Lovely. Guess what, right? I didn't mute your mic. Just kidding, I did. Okay, so I'm gonna unmute you then.
I'm just gonna mute myself.
The cheeky bastard, he muted himself.
Up yours, motherfucker.
Yeah, he bloody muted himself, the cheeky bastard. Rude. Impolite. Without any warning as well. Like, what rights does he bloody have to do that? Right, so I've got a stone cutter now, obviously. So, I want to put in some stone slabs. Know what? There we go, that's muted myself. But the reason why I want stone slabs is to put the there. And yeah, there for now. That should do it. So then I want a water hole just there.
Hey, Harrison, can you do me a favor?
What? Yes. Oh, I forgot. Yeah? What? Oh my god, you retard.
No, I just timed out.
Change your screen lock time then.
It's not screen lock time, I went off the app.
Oh.
Okay. Just let me know when you've invited.
Done. I've done. Hello? Rude.
I'm going to need you to spam me with invites until I join. If that's okay.
Gonna have to be in it.
You'll see when I join.
I know it's not the prettiest, but stick with me on this one, because it'll all make sense in a minute. So I've got to invite him again. Told me to spam him, so that's what I'm doing. Hello! Oh god, I didn't even have him. Hello! Oh, no, that's not him. Hello, you've got your mic muted, you dumbass. Guess he wanted it. Wait, wouldn't it make more sense if I do that? There we go, now I've got more headroom. You do realise I can't hear you, right? Apparently not, because he hasn't answered, because he is deaf, I guess. So I want to make a bucket. This is the last time I'm gonna have to stop. Oh fuck. No, it isn't, I guess. There we go. And then we want. Should I mess? Yeah. There we go. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna ransack the village again, of course. There was probably water closer to me, definitely. I'm gonna make a sign, because apparently he can't listen to me just saying a few words. Go perfect, just the way I wanted it. Okay. Can you hear me? Okay. He hates Striptwood, I think. Oh, fuck. I didn't even get what I wanted to do when I went there. Bugger. Excuse me. No. Well, what was that for? You. I think I had, how much of that did I have?
Wanna give me the rest of my
Yes, I am. Oh wait, no, that's my wood, by the way. That's my wood I accidentally gave you. There you go. Oh wait, no, there's some... There you go. That's everything. You left. You left and... Okay. Right, so I need to get some sticks. Let's craft a axe, pickaxe. Yeah, that should be fine. Axe, pickaxe, shovel, bucket.
Hey, buddy-o!
Hello.
Do me a favour.
What?
By the time I log back into the server, here's what I want. I want my 42 pieces of iron, my 13 pieces of coal, and all my other shit. Including an iron sword with minimal damage, considering I only hit you twice. Or three times.
No, that's... Everything I gave you is mine. Not mine. Yours.
Well, funny enough, I still have 42 pieces of iron missing, as far as I'm aware.
I gave you the iron. It's probably in your... I don't know.
Well, I logged out before I got the iron.
No, you didn't, because I haven't got it.
Okay, well, can you do me a favour?
What?
Can you invite me again, because I logged out?
Bloody. Oh, I'm like... coming.
Oh, you know, just on the side, I'm just drowning. Nothing major. Oh, Jeremy Corbyn.
You have been muted until you, shush. I can't find you. I can't find you. No, not physically. I can't find you in the bloody name section. You are lucky I've muted you, aren't you? You're lucky I've muted you, aren't you? Yeah, I'm trying to find you. I did that. There you go, I sent it. Basically, for you at home, he's making retarded noises. And the funny thing is, they can't hear you defend yourself. Right, check in your inventory. You should have iron. Some iron. Yeah, I chucked the coal. I gave you your iron sword. Press the wrong button. Look, here's my iron sword. Hang on. Hang on! Out! First of all, tell me if you've got the iron first. How much? 42, exactly 42?
Yeah.
No more?
No.
No less?
No.
You sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
You sure?
Yes, I'm sure. Yeah. Just show me the other sword. Right here, I'll give it back to you.
Oh, hello. Can I have it, please?
Leave me alone. Hey! I said leave me alone, not coming. Kill me.
I am gonna physically... Wait, yeah. Unmute you. I forgot to unmute you. There you go.
What, you did?
Unmuting you.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Right, now can you leave me alone so I can find me chips?
Your what?
Chips.
Chips.
Chips?
Yes, food, noms, edible.
Why?
Because I'm making myself dinner.
Oh.
Yeah, that's why I'm telling you to leave me alone so I can make food.
I'm going to take off my glasses so it's less painful on the headphones.
Oi!
What?
I've just seen me out, you cheeky shit!
That's why I thought you were coming to see me.
No, Harrison. Why?
That's why I thought you were coming to get me.
No, Harrison. Seriously, this shit isn't funny.
I think it's pretty hilarious.
You are such a pain in the arse, you know. Right.
If you ask me, I think this is pretty hilarious. What do you guys think? Comment in the comment section.
I can't find me pissing chip!
First I've got to deal with half my house being... You could have at least made the whole thing shit!
I was going to, but I saw you through the window!
Sod.
You know what?
What?
Hang on, bear with me.
You better be replacing it.
Yes, I am.
You know...
Yes.
What do you call a broken cow?
You.
No.
Yeah.
No, seriously, what do you call a broken cow?
I don't know.
A milk dud.
Oh.
Yeah, how much do you hate me now? Oi! Fucking villagers! Leave me house be! When did I get a stone axe?
That must be mine.
I was about to say, I never had a stone. I mean, I'll keep it, sure.
Yeah, I've got an iron one now, so it's all good.
Can I have my leather pants?
Oh yeah, here you go.
Oi! Give me my pants and fuck off.
I'm repairing the damages I've done.
Fucking well better be.
Fuck, wrong button.
Oi!
Wrong button. Wrong button.
So first you break half me house, now you go back to like rest. Wait, what? Oi, give me my prints back!
Oh! You do realize?
Fucking change it! Shit! No, seriously, Harry. What the fuck?
I'm repairing it!
You've destroyed half of it!
I'm repairing it!
This is a pretty shit repair job!
I'm working on it!
Well, it's still not a good repair job! You prat!
First you've got to remove the damaged part, then you put in the fix!
Can I at least have the broken shit?
Yes.
Give me the stripped stuff.
Hang on. There you go.
Thank you. I'll use this for a good use.
I changed it into planks.
You fucker. I was actually going to use them for something, but okay, I'll take planks. Now, go get me some regular Oi! That's no better!
I mean, it's better than stripped, isn't
it? No, it's not!
Hang on, look! Stripped!
Better fucking run. Oh shit, Harrison, no. Oh, you fucker. Harrison, so you destroy half my fucking house, then you go and replace it with some shit that I don't even want. Huh?
You go have the rest to repair it. Bye.
You motherfucker. No, I think I'm ready for it to not be owed anymore.
What?
I need creepers. Need to make some gunpowder.
Okay, do you want to completely fix your house first?
Yeah, I will. As long as you do one thing.
What?
In fact, I want a few things never done. Thing number one, never come near my house, and if you do, don't vandalize it.
Never
okay?
talk That's to me the... or your son. Never talk to me or my son ever again.
What? You have a son?
No, I was making a joke.
Oh, okay. Right. Thing number one. Only ever come around to my house if you're giving me something or I'm giving you something.
Uh-huh.
Second, I only ever want to see...
You don't
Just
want
do
to
me
see
a
me.
Favor and don't vandalize my house, okay?
I can't make any promises, but I'll try.
Harrison, don't forget, the second you set it to normal mode, creepers will spawn. I know where you live in a cave.
Exactly.
What goes well in caves that well, TNT. What is needed for TNT? Sand and gunpowder.
Yeah. And?
Don't think I won't come and blow your house up, you little shit.
Yeah, but the difference is between my house, I can repair it easily because it's literally just the box.
Thing is, though, it's kind of difficult. Hi! You broke me chest!
Table. I broke your crafting table, did I?
Yeah.
Did I actually? I didn't mean to.
Oh, hang on, no, never mind, it's in my inventory.
Dickhead.
Well, you broke it, because I didn't break it.
Well, I didn't break it either, and I didn't pick anything
sure
up.
Are you sure you didn't unintentionally break it, and then, you know, just didn't want to say, oh, I broke it?
Unintentionally, potentially.
Unintentionally, potentially.
Yeah, yeah.
That's a tongue twister. Right, now I'm gonna leave for a few seconds. And by a few seconds, I mean a few minutes. It's just because I need to make food.
Okay.
This is turning into a very long.
Oh yeah, best end it right.
You forgot that we were doing a video.
Right, it's coming up on to 40 minutes now, and I hope you guys liked it. I don't give a shit if you didn't, because this is my content, not yours.
It's his content and his account.
This is my content, not yours. Fuck off. So, bye.
Very, very nice person, as you can tell.
Right, bye.
Bye. Have you finished it?
Yes, we'll go for that.
What the fuck?